My biggest piece of advice is, talk to people and step out of your comfort zone, because when that happens, you're going to learn more about yourself. And then as you learn to express yourself in a more succinct way, and as you start to open up, those people that maybe have never met anyone from your background are going to start to learn about your culture and are going to be encouraged to learn more about a region or a religion or a society, a community that they otherwise wouldn't have had contact with. So it's a very mutual thing where you learn how to express yourself and empower yourself, but you're also teaching other people about where you come from, and so both parties are benefiting.